So the two left-handers from Hong Kong, China, nearest to us as we're looking down on the court. Well left. Hong Kong pair reached the quarter-final of the Denmark Open, losing out to the Olympic champions Wang Yi. They lost in the first round to the pair that they beat in the first round here. A good serve from Niklas Nord. Well, I think oh, wow. Oh, that's clever, clever play. The deceptive clear. Oh. Points. They stop this run of points. Seven straight points. Rally of the match so far. Longest rally of the match so far. The 11 straight points.
Service over. Well,
simply can't have to afford that at this level. That's a great serve. Yeah, she's so sharp on the... What's going on? Okay.
Service over.
Yeah, good smash down the forehand side. Good flick serve. Yeah, good pressure from Tang Chung Ma.
Service over.
Knuckle talk. And that was Jochen Fischer and Christina Pedersen back in 2011, 10 years ago, when they won the title, beating... Ah, that's a good smash.
Service
the eventual silver medalists. Cheng Shiwei and Wang Yaxiong. Bronze medal playoff match. They lost to Watanabe. The flick serve didn't have the desired effect. Oh, yes.
Service over.
Over. Oh, good.
Oh,
yeah.
11,
there she is. Yeah, she's reading, absolutely.
11-6, play.
Short. Oh, he's missed it. Good flick. Very good flick. Yeah, clearly it. Area or has fallen out of the shuttle dispenser. That's well there. Opening game after losing 11 straight points.
Service.
Yeah, good flick. Yeah. Just out. Oh, that's brilliant.
Service over.
Yeah, brilliant. Very fitting that the last winning shot was played.